The morning prayer session is what we call Tenshu, which is long life offering to His Holiness the Dalai Lama. It's being offered by the Central Tibetan Administration and the Dome Province people and the Geluk School of Tibetan Buddhist Tradition. And it is being attended by all the important head of Buddhist schools and Bon tradition.
We're in Dharamsala at the Dalai Lama's temple, and we're celebrating his long life because it's his 80th birthday, and we're hoping that like he has a long life and praying for him to like live long and like continue his teachings.